What a beautiful planet we live on. You know, nature, especially for us Indians, has inspired us for over a millennia. The rivers, the forests, the mountains, all have been part of our culture and life. But our lifestyles are having a major impact on the environment around us. And I know this is not new for any of us, and all of us want to make a difference. But the question is, how do we reverse climate change and also advance our development as a nation together? Today, vehicles consume 12,000 crore liters of fuel every year in India and are responsible for 40% of all pollution in India. To solve climate change, we have to get away from this vehicular pollution and we have to solve it. And this is what we at OLA have made our mission. To reverse this situation on climate change, we need a revolution. A revolution that we will start here in India and then take around the world. Just like the revolution that gave us our freedom in 1947, this one will give us our freedom from petrol. And this, where I am today, this is ground zero of this revolution. This is the OLA Future Factory. We are building the world's largest two-wheeler factory here in India. This factory will have 15% of the world's capacity of two-wheelers. We will produce 10 million scooters a year, or one scooter every 2 seconds. And this factory that we are building is also going to be the biggest building in India. It can fit within itself both the Mumbai and the Delhi airports. This scale is the only way we bring this revolution here fast and make electric two-wheelers accessible to everybody. And with our future factory, we will also usher in a new modern era of Industry 4.0 here in India. You know, the past paradigms of manufacturing were built in China, but the future of manufacturing will be written here in India. India can and will be a leader in manufacturing products of the future in the factories of the future. You know, almost 80% of the vehicles we sell in India are two-wheelers. We sell 20 million two-wheelers a year. And yet, only about 12% of our population owns a two-wheeler. And as we develop as a nation, we need to ensure many, many more people get access to a two-wheeler. But we can't make them gasoline two-wheelers. You know, we need to ensure these are electric two-wheelers. Despite this huge market, scooters, which were essentially urban mobility vehicles for the youth, haven't been innovated upon for decades. Now, these vehicles, the ones in the market currently, are completely out of sync with the aspirations of India. They're boring, dull, slow, clunky, and just don't represent the future. Now, what's more, the electric vehicles, which we're supposed to build for the future, currently in the market, they're even worse than their ICE counterparts on almost every aspect. Our goal at OLA has been to build products which are both sustainable and also revolutionary compared to what exists in the market. And we've designed a scooter that has the best design, best performance, and best technology. You know, quite simply, it's the best scooter ever built. And we're calling it the OLA S1. Here, take a look. So that is the OLA S1. It's the best scooter ever built. And it'll change what you expect from a vehicle. Now today, I could talk about a lot of features in this vehicle, but I'm going to focus on three key themes: the best design, the best performance, and the best technology. And the S1 is designed to be young and vibrant with best-in-class functionality. Fluid design, iconic headlamps, large boot space for two helmets, and stunning colors. I'd love to show you the colors once again. What's your color? I wanna other colors the S1 will be available in.
Aren't they just stunning?
Now let's talk about performance. The OLA S1 has the best performance ever seen in a scooter. Now, quite literally ever. 0 to 40 in just 3 seconds. And 0 to 60 in just 5 seconds. Going all the way to a top speed of 115 kilometers per hour. And an incredible range of 190 kilometers per charge. The OLA S1 creates a new performance benchmark for scooters. It comes with 3 modes, normal, sport, and hyper. You know, the S1 in hyper mode is basically the craziest vehicle I have ever driven. Faster than many sports bikes. It has the most powerful motor in the category with 8.5 kilowatt of peak power. Largest battery pack with a 3.92 kilowatt hour capacity. Both are industry benchmarks, almost 30% higher than anybody else. You can charge the battery in 6 hours at your home with the 750 watt portable charger, or you can charge it 50% in just 18 minutes in our hypercharger network across India. With reverse mode, you can come in and out of parking spaces easily. You know, just twist the throttle in the opposite direction. And if you're ever on a slippery slope, our motor will hold you in place with hill hold. The OLA S1 has incredible ride quality. It has one of the lowest centers of gravity, making it the most stable vehicle in its class. You know, this, along with the front and rear disc brakes, front monoshock absorber, and the extra wide tires, give you an uncompromising ride and control, even if you're speeding away in hyper mode. One of the coolest features we've built in S1 is cruise control. Just press a button, and S1 will automatically maintain the speed you've selected and keep it there, whether you're going down a slope or coming up a hill, with no throttle input from you. Let's actually go and see how much fun this feature can be. To match the revolutionary performance and design of the S1, we've built a completely new operating system for our scooter, the Move OS. You know, we wanted to shatter the boring and non-personalized and frankly non-existent experiences in today's scooters. And we've done it by introducing not just one, but multiple leapfrog technologies. Move OS comes to life on a gorgeous 7-inch touchscreen display. It's the sharpest, brightest touchscreen display ever put in a scooter. Underneath the display is one of the most powerful vehicle computers designed and engineered by OLA in India. It's powered by an octa-core processor, 3GB RAM, and a high-speed connectivity through 4G, Wi-Fi, and Bluetooth. Now I'm going to show you something really cool that we've built. So watch me closely here.
Hi, Bhavish. Bye, Bhavish.
So you see, this scooter senses when I come closer and it unlocks itself. And when I walk away, it senses that I walked away and it locks itself. So this vehicle actually comes without any keys. This is the way the scooter locks and unlocks. You can either do this or use your app or use the screen of the scooter to lock it and unlock it. Now, let's talk a little bit about our riding experience. For decades, every scooter showed you the same boring information in the same static cluster, regardless of your tastes and passions. For decades, every scooter sounds the same boring thump-thump of a weak petrol engine. Well, today, no more. Today, we are introducing Moods. Now, Moods radically changes the entire ride experience, including the look, feel, and even how your scooter sounds. So let me actually show you some of my favorites here. This is Bolt, pure adrenaline. We've designed it for those who love speed. It puts the speed and power right at the center. This is Care, The tree of your choice will grow as much as the carbon dioxide you're saving every day by riding the S1. Let's go old school now. This is vintage. Inspired from the heritage of the finest craftsmanship, this is how the S1 would have looked in the 50s. Cutting to the future, this is Wonder. A pure sci-fi experience with the sound to match. Yes, your scooter will now sound just the way you like. Or go completely silent, if that's more your vibe. With inspiration from nature and classical Indian instruments like the tanpura, gone will be the days of noisy roads to be replaced with harmonious ones. And these are just my favorite moods. I can't wait for you to discover your favorite ones and customize it to your exact tastes. Let me show you how. This is your dash, preloaded with all your favorite information. For me, it's my riding playlist and the traffic in the area. But if I change my mind and want to know about today's weather, it's just a swipe away. Or vehicle performance information. The choices of widgets are endless, and each mood has a unique design for each widget, making your dash infinitely customizable. Flashes load instantly to give you access to most used features like navigation and music. With fully native maps that provide real-time traffic information and turn-by-turn instructions, OLA S1 provides the best navigation experience on any vehicle. So you never need to strap a phone to your scooter's dashboard again. And all of this works even if you're offline. We know scooters are a family vehicle. And now every member of your family gets their own profile. And so can your best friend and guests, or even valets. Profiles are packed with powerful features that ensure safety of all your family members. From live location tracking to remote battery and health alerts, the OLA Electric app keeps you updated about your scooter. In case you ever need to service your S1, the app allows you to seamlessly make an appointment for your at-home service. The app also allows you to control all essential functions like locking and unlocking your scooter with just a tap. That's not the only way to control your OLA S1. Powered by a multi-microphone array and AI speech recognition algorithms that we've built in-house, the OLA scooter can be controlled with your voice. Just say, "Hey OLA, play some music." Increase the volume. You know, that's one of my favorite songs. And it sounds even better coming from the OLA scooter built-in speakers. You know, yes, the OLA scooter comes with built-in speakers, so you can take the party on the road. Oh, and you can take calls with a tap on the control pad or with your voice. Let's take this one. "Hey OLA, accept the call." "Raftar, what's up, man? I was just listening to your song on the OLA scooter."
"Mere bhai, your scooter is just insane. And I have been riding it all day. Man, there are just so many features I love. Aur apna experience na, main apne tareeke se hi batata hu. Yaar, aaj sabse badi galat fehmi dur ho gayi. Ki scooter pe na vibe nahi aati. I thought, bhagegi nahi, but this one runs like a beast, man. And upar se electric, koi shor nahi hai. Matlab aaram se main gaane sunta hua aa raha tha, aur iske andar speaker bhi the. तो मजा आ रहा था, सड़कों पे पार्टी चल रही थी और मुझे लगा कितनी चलती होगी, तो बहुत भगाई, सारी टेस्ट ड्राइव ले लिया, सब करके देख लिया इसके साथ, और बूट स्पेस भी बहुत है, दो हेलमेट आ जाते हैं, एक तुम्हारा एक तुम्हारी बंदी का, जीवन सफल है भाई। और सबसे गजब फीचर इसमें क्रूज कंट्रोल है भाई, मतलब चार पहियों वाला मजा दो पहियों में। एंड नाउ द डिस्प्ले इज सो बिग, यू विल गेट मैप्स एंड एवरीथिंग मैन, आई थिंक this is something that every college going guy, every girl, everybody in every field is going to love. Stress free, silent, OLA Electric. Maza aa gaya.
So that is the OLA S1. Let's now do a quick recap. The S1 has the best design, 10 stunning colors, iconic headlamps, and a large boot space for two helmets. It has the best performance in its category. 0 to 40 in just 3 seconds. A top speed of 115 kilometers per hour and a range of 181 kilometers on a single charge. It has the best technology, proximity unlock, moods, personalized vehicle sounds, voice controls, and many, many more such amazing, incredible, and even magical features. The S1, quite simply, is actually the best scooter ever built. Our scooter comes in two variants, the S1 and the S1 Pro.
The S1, with its 121 kilometer range and 90 kilometer per hour top speed, sets the industry benchmark. And the S1 Pro takes it even further, with 181 kilometers of range and a mind-blowing top speed of 115 kilometers per hour.
You've all been asking me, kitne ka hai aur kab milega? With a beautiful design, the most powerful motor, the most advanced vehicle computer, incredible range, next-gen digital tech, proximity unlock, Move OS, moods, custom sounds, profiles, and just so much more, the S1 is truly a revolution. And a revolutionary product deserves a revolutionary price. So, kitne ka hai? The S1 comes for just 99,999. And the S1 Pro for 129,999. And we have some great EMI options for you too.
With state subsidies, the S1 and the S1 Pro become even more affordable. In Delhi, with the state subsidies adjusted, the S1 is just 85,099 rupees. And the S1 Pro is just 110,149 rupees, making them more affordable than most petrol scooters. In Gujarat, it's even better, with S1 at 79,999 and S1 Pro at just 109,999 respectively.
Those of you who have reserved can purchase starting September 8th and we'll start deliveries in October.
And if you haven't already, head over to olaelectric.com and reserve your favorite color and variant today, so that we can bring you the scooter as soon as possible. Climate change is real, and we will all have to be the change we want to see. The future is going to be electric, and I hope that our investments in the future factory and the revolutionary product we announced today will encourage all of you consumers and industry to reject petrol and truly commit to electric. But this moment here today is about much more than climate change. Our Prime Minister has laid out an inspiring vision of Atmanirbhar Bharat and Make in India. The 21st century is up for grabs, and we are competing with many, many countries to lead the next century. And for too long, we've been the fifth largest car market, the fifth largest renewable market, or the second largest innovation destination. But now it's time for India to be number one. It's time for India to lead the world in electrification and build the technologies of the future, here in India, for the entire world. Today, we are announcing Mission Electric, with the goal that after 2025, no more petrol two-wheelers will be sold in India. This is a call to consumers and to industry to truly, truly commit to electric. Doing this is certainly not going to be easy, but I believe that together we can and we must. The climate needs it, the world wants it, and our country definitely deserves it. Jai Hind.